تكلم نحن نحن تقدمنا بطلبات من أجل ذلك إلى دول صديقة ودول شقيقة التي احترمت في المجلس ونحن بصدد إنهاء المسألة التصدر.
In response to that question, we have made a request to these friendly nations and those that have made official, announced their official recognition of the National Transitional Council as the sole representative of Libya, and we are in the final stages of military equipment. And on paramount on that was that no political future can be settled with the Gaddafi regime still in place. And in addition to that, it endorsed the fact that the National Transitional Council is able to purchase weapons in order for self-defense of the 2 billion pounds in tickets and to provide protection for its people and its people.
Anybody else? Yes.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am.